It's been my absolute priority since day one in the role of doing everything in my power to protect education. That involves a number of things, but very importantly, it means making sure that schools and colleges have the teaching staff they need to safely deliver face-to-face education. Now, although 99.9% of schools have consistently been open this term, we can all see the tidal wave of Omicron coming our way. That is why today I'm asking any teacher no longer in the profession to come forward if they are available to temporarily fill absences in schools and colleges in the new year. Anyone who thinks they can help should go to the Get Into Teaching website to get started with the process. Whether you're recently retired or trained as a teacher and have moved profession, I urge you to consider whether you might be able to spare even a day a week to bolster the numbers of supply staff available around the country. There's full guidance up on the website on how we manage issues like DBS checks. Don't let anything get in the way of coming forward to join the national mission to protect education. And for everyone who wants to help but isn't trained as a teacher, get boosted. Get boosted now. Every jab in an arm will help reduce the amount of disruption from the virus in the new year, in education, and of course across society. Please, let's come together and protect education.